step two, you're going to need face paints in your team's colours. In step three, you're going to need a macaraba of your choice. In step four, there's a girl with a vuvuzela.
Love the game.